So. Okay, so right now I'm installing a DeeZee tailgate assist. Probably maybe hard to see that on a 2014 Ram. This says 09-13, but it works for it anyways. Basically just hydraulic arm. So your tailgate doesn't just drop down when you let go. I've kind of already started into the installment. First had to put the nut insert in there just by holding this end, the Allen key thing, and then twisting the wrench on this bolt here. And this particular vehicle was a 10 for that bolt. Total of 10 full revolutions. And let's see the second step. I'm removing this right now. It's actually quite tight. So, looks like there's obviously a stud locker on this too, because there's blue stuff in there. So, probably have to put a little bit on when I'm done. Because you have to put some on that little ball unit there. More than likely, I'll probably not include all of this in the video, just bits and pieces of each thing. It'd be better if I had like a tripod or something I could set up to get this stuff recorded. And I think I can do the rest with my fingers now. That wasn't so hard. Ooh, there's a lot of crud in there. Yeah, there's definitely some blue Loctite on that. Apparently I have to install this in behind that. According to the diagram, this is the next step after all. Yeah. I'm gonna set this down for a second here. You can look at the sky. Okay, here we go. There. So I got that back in there. Got some more blue thread locker on it, some new stuff. As I can by hand. I'd actually be able to go most of the way by hand. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's pretty well close to all the way in there. Yeah, now I'm gonna finish tightening it up with this thing. Nice of them to supply this hex key. I think I have the tools somewhere inside, but it's nice that this came with this. I think that's tight enough. I think that's about where that needs to be. Maybe it can go back a little further, actually. I'm gonna back it off real quick. Tighten it. There we go. That's more pleasing to me. There, that's done. And according to this, now I guess I can install a ball, or the not the ball thing. Install the hydraulic arm. So let's just. For a second here. I don't know how well I'm gonna be able to do this with one hand, so maybe I'm going to find it. What the heck is that thing? Where'd it go? Flipping big ass grasshopper or some crap. pretty much what I'm doing from there. No, not at all, actually. See if that's, you can kind of see some of what I'm doing. The hell is that? It's creepy and dusty. Okay, what side goes to where? Instructions. So this end. We can install this supposedly. Install it back onto here. Oh gosh, everything's gonna fall off. There. Oh, that's good. Okay, so this is the end that needs to go at the bottom. And this needs to go up here, so. Boom. This one down here needs to turn. I bet doing this the other way was actually how this was meant to be. Is it turned the right way? Gosh. Nice. That's installed on there nicely. Take a look over here. Okay. Got the hydraulic arm attached there. Now I just need to, I think, pull this thing off, and I'm supposed to remove the limiter, which is this little toggle right there, and then we have to install this thing on the cable. Somewhere in the middle. I'm just gonna pause this. Well, no, I'm gonna keep it going because I need the light, so. Okay. What is this thing? It is a. It's always nice I choose nighttime to do random weird things like this, but I worked until 9, so I'm too lazy to get it up really early to do it. Plus, it's not too bad out right now. Anyways. Okay, pull that out. And somehow I have to. That could be fun because I'm not entirely sure how it needs to come off here. Get something to kind of like knock it through there. Actually, I'm going to take this cable off here again. Take it inside real quick and don't bang it out. We'll pause this for a second. Yeah. The fuck? Stuck to get out of this thing. It's almost. There we go. Now it's off. Okay, so. Yeah, put that back on. Oh, that was so brilliant of me after I put the cable on first. Okay, that's on there now, and then all we gotta do is measure down 3.5 from the top of the cable. Assuming that's the top, maybe like right there, I'm gonna say. So 3.5. So right about there. Is where we're gonna need to put this thing. And we need to squish this side. I'm pissed. Where's that fucking piece that broke off? I'll glue it on. Here it is. I guess I'll go try and find some fucking crazy glue, I guess, and put that back on. Why do you fuck off? Get out. Seriously. Oops, I'm like crushing this thing. Kind of moving everything out of the way. Long, painstaking process. That seems to be fine now that I glued it together, I guess. It should hold. Let's see how it works. Okay, tailgate's closed. Nice. Does it work good? Try one more time. Nice. I like it. One more time, forgive me. Sweet. Okay, anyways. I like this.